CMU students are teaming up with some younger Pittsburghers to help clean the wildlife covered in oil.
And the pelicans can't fly with all of the oil on their feathers. Trying to clean them off.
Preschoolers from the Cyert Center are doing their part to help out, working with Carnegie Mellon students, packing up supplies to ship to volunteers in the Gulf.
We're helping the pelicans so they can get clean with cleaning detergent, paper towels, and safety gloves.
Organizers say it was really a no-brainer for the kids to get involved.
One of the girls has relatives down in Mississippi, and she's been talking about it since the news first appeared about the oil spill. We thought that the children should be a part of a humanitarian effort like this.
After watching an online video of how the birds were being cleaned, the preschoolers wrote cards and messages, which will also head to the Gulf. And for their efforts, the kids were rewarded with a visit from Iceberg from the Pens. All of the items packaged up today will make their way to a rehabilitation center near Venice, Louisiana.